My name is Caitlin Gilliland, and I'm from New York by way of Minnesota. I just joined 2 weeks ago. I'm here on our day off taking bar. I am like the biggest bunhead ever when it comes to getting ready for shows. So every day I'm like, is there a studio? Can I play? I love touring, so I'm happy to be here in Singapore. That's about it for now.
Just rehearsing, and look who I'm finally meeting! Hi. It's Min! Morning from the Marina Mandarin Hotel, just on the way to Esplanade Theater where our first show is today, one of two. Pretty excited, a little bit nervous. I have a premiere in Gram Duets and I've never danced Gram work before. And then I also have a premiere in Hearts and Arrows, which is a piece by Benjamin Millepied. And then I also have Murder Ballads tonight, but I've danced that before, so it's relatively less stressful than the other two. Just about to put my costume on for the first piece of the show, which is Gram Duets. I'm kind of freaking out, I'm kind of nervous, but I'm trying to just like take it like one step at a time and not think about it too much, because then I'll like have an anxiety attack. But yeah, I should get dressed for Gram, because that's first. Just heading out this morning. I'm looking for some kaya spread, which is this like coconut jam kind of thing that it seems to be like a specialty of Singapore. People like put it on toast with butter and stuff. And one of my favorite things to get in countries that I visit is food souvenirs that I can try at some point when I'm maybe not doing keto or like having a naughty cheat day. Thank you. in Shanghai. I'm just trying to find my way to class. We're on stage this morning for class, and then we have our tech rehearsal before our first and only show here. I'm getting excited because I have like 80 people coming to see us dance today, including like family and family friends. So that'll be really nice. And then we have a reception that my mom is hosting for us, which is super nice. But yeah, there's quite a ways to go until then. Tonight, so we had to like kind of reconfigure dances and stuff, and it was like a whole afternoon.
How are you feeling, Rochelle?
I'm ready for the adventure. Good job.
Thank you.
What did you think, Dad?
You need to show me.
Yeah.
Just headed off to my mom's hotel because I wanted to have breakfast with her before we leave today. But it's just a short walk away, and it's very, very early, which is why there's like no one on the street. The reception was so much fun last night. It was amazing. There was like so many people that had like flown in and changed their schedules to come see us dance. So that was so touching, and I had to give a speech, and then I like started crying, which was not planned. I just realized now that it's actually Monday, so that means the end of the vlog should have been last night, but I'm just heading back to the hotel. We're gonna go to the airport now. I'm just gonna pretend like it's still Sunday because it's still Sunday in LA. It's been amazing to be like traveling and dancing in Singapore and Shanghai. It was so much fun to like dance for my family. It's also very stressful with the whole like changing the dances and stuff yesterday, and we all came together so well. Like, some people had to learn new sections. Mad respect for my colleagues, as always. They like never cease to surprise me with their amazingness. I'm so looking forward to being back in LA, like being in my own apartment, and you know, I don't know. Like, I love traveling. It's been amazing seeing my family here in China, but yeah, I definitely miss LA. I miss my home. I miss my kale salads. That means that this is the end of the vlog for the week. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.
No camera.
No paparazzi anymore.